need a thermometer as much as we just pay attention to